What do you think, Piggy?
No, I want to play Vayne, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You can play Vayne versus Trist?
Yes.
Piglet is so happy. Vayne is favorite champion. The game is going so well. He's got to be feeling good.
Oh, my word.
As his bot lane is pushing up, so they have that going for them. And they may actually try to pull off a dive. This could be risky.
Condemned against the wall. Quick kill into Altec. Clean so far. Matt's taking the aggro. Gets out with one more shot. Beautifully done. Dardock now on two. Flashes away. The ignite takes him down. Just a little too much. Beautifully played by both sides.
On the bot side.
Long range grab. Piglet wasn't aware that was going to happen, but he's ready to fight it with Mickey being here. Adrian, remember that flash is just about to come up. Within the next minute, he's going to go down. And now they're going to get themselves to safety, possibly going on to Altec. One last shot. Mickey picks that one up as they keep going.
Vayne 202, massively ahead of the Tristana. Going to be at a really strong point. And, oh, Shrimp going to get caught out.
Ooh.
Shrimp stayed quite a long time on this top side. Would have been a heck of a grab.
Kite there. We need a kite there, okay? Kite there, kite there, kite there.
Elise, Elise, no flash, Elise, Elise, Elise.
Nice. Go mid.
That's two down for Dig.
Yeah, that's a big couple of kills. We can see Someday TPing him from behind. He's looking to catch.
A lot of movement going down. Knocked right off the wall. Catches Mickey halfway through. Mickey gets to the other side. Oh. Makes his way to the lantern as he was pinching through
Piglet.
The wall from that flash. Altec very, very low. Instantly obliterated from the map. Adrian's going to be next. And that's the shot coming in from Piglet.
Cassio has... Cassio, Cassio, Cassio.
Cassio.
Flash, flash.
Kill Cass. Kill Cass and go Baron.
Caravan, 여기도 플래시.
Double kill for Piglet. That little arc of wars they have is beautiful. Keen gets himself to safety, tucks his tail in to dodge the explosive cast there, and he's gonna keep going for Lorlo. Oh, the flash hit just at the end of the body slam. Do they want it? It seems like Dardock had hesitated for 1 second. Piglet gets caught in this fight as well. He tries to go for a target to at least take it out. Tumbles right through the legs of Someday.
He's looking for Keen.
Drop him. Now he's going to turn around. Altec says, let's go. Draw the weapons. It's going to be the fight there between both Piglet and Altec go down. A triple kill for Dardock in what looked like a very big hesitation for TL.
7-1-7 with a 5,000 gold power play there. You can see the lead that they have, 7,000 gold for themselves.
He's already on rapid fire Shiv IE, and yeah. He has his QSS. Piglet is in such a strong position, and it's going to be tough for Dignitas to actually zero him out, but they do have still very good scaling. If they can slow down this game, they can look to take it later.
If they can keep Dignitas out here, they might be getting the base just like Dig did last time.
I mean, Someday's still not pacing. He's actually just staying around. They're going to look for the fight right here.
That's exactly what they want. Two members in. Lorlo puts himself into the fight.
Piglet's dead.
And it does not look good. Piglet goes down very early. Dardock's going to fall immediately. Lorlo now is the priority target. And he is going to go down. Mickey's had to watch his team fight the entire time as there was nothing to block off. And Dig's headed for the base just all the same.
Oh, and Mickey actually going to get caught out here by Adrian. We'll see if he can delay long enough for his team, because his team is actually looking to just end the game. 15 seconds on Matt, 30 seconds, though, on the carries, and they can just march it down mid and end.
Absolutely ridiculous. Now with Altec here, that's the difference. When TL won this fight just a few minutes ago, there was no Piglet.
That's
Altec able to help the turrets go down. Remember that explosive shot draws aggro, but it does not go on to Altec. Keen already had it. He can still fire at the turrets. Matt looks for the hook.
Piglet
it goes right between
now.
The uprights. Mickey on the side.
Here's
is
Piglet.
Dignitas really going to do this? Mickey's taking the shots. Altec changed his focus. It's no longer on the structure. And this could be the wipe. TL could go coast to coast.
Yeah, the Nexus turrets are down. They're TPing in. TL has done it. Dignitas goes for the end, but it's going to be TL that grabs the victory here. Piglet on the main.
Lorlo coming up as strong as he can. Adrian doing what he can to stop him, but Piglet's going to be coming up shortly. There is 23 seconds on the next closest member. Shrimp can't even get back to the base at this point as he tries his damnedest. They're going to stop Lorlo for now. I don't know if this is going to specifically end right here unless they can grab Piglet. Piglet instantly going for the fight. They have the rest of the team. 7 seconds on the rest of the members. That's going to be it. Piglet finds the focus on the Nexus. We're going to a game three. TL takes down Dignitas.
And what an exciting game two it was. The Vayne lock-in comes up big.